All right, I'm back again, doing commissions again. Wait, I should have done the thing. That's fine. I don't really have to change the title of the stream since I'm not really doing anything new today. All right, I'm just continuing on where I left off. I think I was working on the dress. Yeah. That's what I was working on. How do I do? I think I'm gonna start new there just because there's so many components to this, in case if I mess up I can erase it easier. Oh wait, I'm not supposed to change them. I forgot what color I was using. That's fine. Probably about 50. That's too dark. Gotta just find that sweet spot, I guess. Yeah, that should do. And this is supposed to be kind of fuzzy, three-dimensional something, so I'm gonna add a bit of shadow there. Somehow. I might play around with the colors a bit later, but for now it looks fine. There we go. I forgot to add that. Whoop. Cool. That should be alright. Also, my notification thingy never went off, like the stream elements notification. I don't know what's going on there. Or did it go off? Maybe it did. I didn't notice though. It's okay. It says I'm live and everything, but, like, you know, I guess it just decided not to send anything out. I don't know. I think I got the angle wrong for this one. Need to make the race a bit smaller. Hard to control when it's so big. Oh, wrong button. Hi Victor, hello, good to see you again, hello, how are you doing? Cute emotes, by the way. That's nice. Hey, no problem. Hey, nice to have a nice kind of chill day every once in a while. Or a lot of times. I don't know. I've been pretty lazy lately. Like, I stay up pretty late and then I don't wake up very early, so it's not great. Been trying to go to sleep earlier, but I can't seem to do it. missed a spot. Or I probably just erased too much. Ooh, more cute emotes. Yay. I'm glad I got the thing where it just kind of like pops up the emotes on like the screen on stream. Because like I can see them easier that way. And they're seriously cute. Yay. Aw, thanks. Or yeah, a little bit spicy, I guess. Like, it's a tight dress. It's gonna be okay. Neat. Alright, now I'm gonna use a new layer. Get over to here. Let's go this direction. I didn't really think too much about the fuzz before, but this is gonna be a bit tricky, I guess. Alright, that's convincingly fuzzy, I think. Somewhat. Spiky. Yeah, that works. Some Discord notifications freaked me out for a second because one of them said scream. I didn't realize that's what some of the emotes on the, or not the emotes, but then like the stickers, default stickers for like introducing yourself to new members is called. I don't understand why they called that. Kinda looks like fuzz. I think I'll add more texture and stuff later. Feels a little too strong, I think. Erase some of the excess stuff here. What is that? Oh. Okay. Actually, it looks better without it, so I'm just not gonna do it. I think I might add it again later, so I'll just leave it there. But maybe a couple of these here and there. Alright, now I'm gonna just head back to doing hair for a bit. I kind of like how this is coming along, and I like the color that I use for this. I don't know. Very fun to work with for some reason. I'm going in with some darker shadows this time, I think. Just a bit. A little bit more definition, because I feel like it's sort of one flat piece at this point. And I need to get the hair to be a bit darker to match the reference, I think. Felt like something was missing, couldn't quite figure it out. Think I got it. I still haven't found my other glove, and my other one's just kind of like needs to be washed because I spilled like Sprite on it, so now I'm gloveless, I guess, which makes it hard to not hit my screen and accidentally like undo things while I'm drawing. So that's been happening a lot. But that's fine. I can always just redo it, I guess. Oop. Yeah, I didn't realize I developed the habit of like just having my finger or on the screen. Yeah, it's been a bit of a problem, I guess. I don't know, maybe I can find my other glove. I know that it's probably in my desk somewhere under everything. Let me go digging for it. There. Okay, it was closer than I thought. I guess I was just lazy. No, wait, that's a wipe cloth thing. Okay. Where the heck is it? Ow. Ah, under my calculator. That makes sense. Alright. I should have looked there to begin with. I thought it was, like, in the other side. Or something. Ah. This one's, like, a lot smaller, though. So, I have to kind of really force it on my hand. And then it might get warm, so I have to take it off eventually anyways. But for now, I'm gonna use it. Yeah, I can feel it cutting off my blood circulation a bit, but it's fine. Like, I'm getting into, like, the harder rendering part, so I don't want it to undo what I'm doing right now. Did I make it smaller? I did. Okay. I'm still debating on whether I should keep this other eyebrow or not. I don't know. It makes no sense to have it there, I guess. It's better without it. There we go. Yeah, I think it looks better without having all that. Thank you so much for the raid. Hang on, let me shout you out real quick. Oh wait, that's not the one I wanted to do. Oh shoot, I'm like so used to doing shoutouts for like Necro's stream that I kind of forgot how to do it for myself, but you know, go follow Talon if you haven't yet, all that good stuff. Bonk. That's a new one I just kind of did today. I've been adding so many redeems. But yeah, thank you so much for raiding. What were you doing? And how are you doing? Oh, thanks for another redeem. And drink something. And stretch. Okay. Yep. Popped a few times. Makes sense. But yeah, Talon, how are you doing? What were you up to during your stream? Or your stream? Was it fun? All that? I totally understand raid and run and all that. Take care of yourself, you know. Thanks for raiding and like, you know, all that, and trusting your viewers to me and your community and everything. Can't wait to see you again sometime. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. But yeah, go rest up. You deserve it. After streaming everything. Ooh. Thanks for the lurk. Oh, I think I messed this up a bit. Push it down a bit this way. Bloop. That's better, I think. I think I made it too high. Yep. I'll deal with it later. Or I think it might be fine. I just have to add some more stuff here. I like rendering hair, to be honest. I don't know. I'm not very consistent with it though, sometimes. Like, I feel like I don't really do this too often, like, this part, but like, I don't know, felt like suited her hair. Maybe I'm relying too much on the smudge tool again. I keep doing that. Yeah, that's better. Don't have to use a smudge tool all the time. I do have to use it for this though. I guess I went into a bit of a quiet mode there for a second. I don't know. Doing rendering here is just like, you know, it takes a lot of mental energy for me at least. I don't know. There's not much to say about hair though. Now I realize how much I have to do here. At first, like, or earlier today, I thought, like, I would have to switch over to another project if I finished this one, too early or something, but, I don't think I have to really worry about that. But probably next time I stream, I'm gonna work on, my starting screen again, because I feel like I want to do that again, and I only work on that on stream, so I don't know. I need to finish that up, I think. Yeah, I gotta take off my glove, I think, at this point. Like, the stitching in it is starting to dig into my hand a bit. Ah. I gotta wash my other one. Whew. Oh yeah, it left marks. Oh great. That's fine. Oh my gosh, I did it again. Okay. I think it's just a glitch with Procreate at this point, or at least I hope it is. Wait a minute. I wasn't supposed to do that. Sometimes I forget which layer I'm on when I'm doing things like this. I should flip it for a quick second. Right. Thank you. boy. This part of the hair is always like the trickiest thing. Sorry, just checking something on Discord for a second there. Okay, back to drawing. Thank you. Maybe it's because of the years, or not years, the number of times that I've done, like, drawn long hair. But this is, like, easier than I thought it'd be, somehow. Not that I was expecting it to be too difficult or anything, but, you know. If it's easier, then that's still a welcome surprise, I guess. I think the shadows are done. Gotta move on to like the highlights now. For monotone renders, I usually just use an eraser for highlights and stuff. Probably need a bigger one. Should change this brush actually. Where is that? Ah, that's a bit too big. Even if I can't see it in the right angle, I'll just leave it like this, I guess. I still don't know how to fix that. It's happened to me a couple times already. Hey, Waifu Factory. Hello. It's been a while. Let's blend that a little bit. How have you been, by the way? What you been up to? Sorry to hear the things have been like, well, I'm glad that things have been good, but sad that things have been bad or anything like that, you know? My week, not too much going on. It's just been really, really warm, and I've been trying to stream more though. And I've been adding like just a bunch of redeems. And stuff, and trying to finish some commissions too. Kind of normal for me, I guess. I got a couple of those too. One involves a lot of animals, the other involves a lot of leaves, and it's just like lots of time to work on that. Or it takes a lot of time to work on that. So I'm kind of doing this one, like, in between those. Like, you know, if you keep working on it, it'll eventually be done. So that's all that matters. But yeah, I gotta finish this one. I got this one back in like June or something. So that's not fun. Or so. Yeah, I hope so. Got a bunch of little commissions too. Oh, that's a long time. Yeah, I think one of mine, like, took about, like, maybe 2.5 or so. Like, I don't have any leftover from May, I don't think. It's all June commissions I'm working on now. So it's not too bad, I guess. Or maybe I do have a May commission. No, I got rid of all my May commissions in my to-do list. It felt very relieving to be able to do that, but, you know. The way things are looking now, I'll still be working on June commissions well into next month, I think. Into that too sometimes. It's just like most art, or all art really, has that ugly phase, and then sometimes when you line things up with like commissions, it just everything looks bad all at once, and it's a bit disheartening, but you just gotta push through it, you know? It'll get better. It'll get into the pretty phase soon. Yeah, totally. I mean, 2 years ago, like, I honestly don't even want to think about my art 2 years ago. That stuff scares me now. But yeah, or even just a year ago, you know, or even just a month ago, you know, like, it's the little improvements even that really make it fun. That's too bad. But it's better to, like, you know, not have them in pain anymore, I guess. Oh yeah, that's nice. There's always a bright side, even in these types of things, I guess. But you've done what you can for him, and that's all that really matters. I'm sure he understands and everything, you know? Okay. But yeah, sorry to hear about that. Oh yeah, you know, I had a cat when I was like, until I was like 8. I'm pretty sure she's having the best time there. But then I'm pretty sure my other cat that I think died maybe like 2 years ago, like, probably just kind of floating around, kind of got lost on the way, or something. Yeah, they can. Although, like, my last cat, I don't know what was up with her. She just, like, she was, like, the most un-cat-like cat I've ever had. You know, or, well, I've only had 2 cats, but, yeah. She would, like, probably, I think it was, like, a dog reincarnated in the body of a cat or something. That would make a lot of sense. She used to fetch, and when she fell, she wouldn't always land on her feet, and she would make a really, really loud, like, thud. You can hear her walk. Just, like, she's the noisiest cat. Oh, hey, Mommy Percy. Thanks for redeem. Hang on 1 second. Oh, there we go. I'm gonna drink my thing. Thanks for that. Oh, and a big stretch. Okay. Woo. Oh, goodness. Cracked a bit. Oh, I'm doing pretty alright. How about you? Ooh. That's always fun to hear. Congrats on finishing commission. Yee. I'm working on a commission now, too. My goodness. Yeah, this one I've had, like, since June, so, like, it's been a journey, I guess. Should really finish it. I'm just adding the highlights now, I think. Boop. I'm sort of chipping my way through those too a bit. I mean, like, trying to, but like trying not to forget my other commissions too. Actually, I can't wait to get to those ones too. I got like a few really exciting ones that I really want to do, but I'm gonna do these ones first because these are also exciting. Yeah. Although some of them I won't be able to post or stream for a while. Or no, like the streaming thing I won't be able to do, but then like yeah, I won't be able to post them for a while, I think. At least two of them. For now, that's the hair, I think. Ooh, yay! You did? Okay, let me go check it. Oh. There. Huh? Where'd it go? Ah. Oh yeah, it's very cute. Very nice. I like the way you rendered it. Oh, where did I go? I get lost in my own computer sometimes. Okay. Right. There are a few loose ends that I have here, I think. Sure, what kind of link is it though? Where's it going? You know? Ooh. Oh, that's why. It's on the wrong layer. This one. Oh, that's nice. Oh yeah, you can put the link to that. I'd appreciate it, actually. I haven't had too much problem with like the thing like copyright stuff so far because I use like copyright free, royalty free music that I found very luckily. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I think anyone can really use that, I think. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, right. Yeah, totally understand. Where'd I go? But yeah, I totally get it. Like, oh. Yeah, if you're listening to something else, then that makes sense. Oh. Oh yeah, I think that's a bit too advanced for me personally. I just like, I don't know. I don't know what I'd usually do. I just have this thing that plays for Oh yeah, thanks for that though. Yeah, I kind of copied the link and then set it aside for later so I can read it too. But yeah. I mean, the way I usually have it set up is that I just have, like, you know, my usual stuff playing, like, what I have on stream, and then, like, I have, like, a pair of little earphones that I have with, like, another thing. So, like, one ear has, like, my stream music, and then the other ear has, like, whatever, other stuff that I'm listening to. Oh, yeah, about, I remember something about the bedroom door that you had to replace it, right? Hope you, like, get all the stuff you need soon, you know? That's fine then. Right. That makes sense. Oh yeah, you have like commissions and stuff, right? Or like you're taking commissions, right? Like you can put that like on in my Discord server if you want. I think there's like a section for like what do you call it? What did I name it? There should be like a towards the bottom there's like a commission center, and then there's like a tab like available for commission, and then you can just like put your stuff there. No problem. That's kind of what it's there for. But yeah, I hope you find, or not find, like, but I hope you get, like, all the commissions you need and everything soon. Boop. What do you mean, don't be like you? Come on, you get commissions too, right? And your art's awesome too, you know? Commissions page? Like your own website thingy? Yeah, I get like that's pretty tricky to do. I didn't make one for a very long time. You know, it's like kinda daunting. But yeah, don't worry too much about it, I guess. Oh my goodness. Congrats. I still haven't. My goodness, like, I don't know. I haven't been accepted, I don't think, or maybe I need to check my emails. I don't know. Probably so long ago. But yeah, congrats. I don't know, it's been like a few weeks, I think. I still haven't really heard anything, and I can't exactly apply again, so. Oh no, ads. Oh no. Wait a minute, what layer am I on? That's why. Just a bit of bounce light.
Easy. Boom. Ah, I forgot about those.
Good. It's just a layer. And I'm gonna... Go. I think this is almost done. I gotta just erase a couple of things. Or maybe I'll just put them on another layer. Yeah, I need to crop this again. Just a tiny bit. It just feels kind of off-center. Let me double check something. there. Sorry, I'm just looking up like a... Oh, there it is. Okay. I was just looking up like another monotone thing that I did, and I wanted to see if I'm at least somewhat consistent. I am not. Okay. Kind of mostly done. Except that. Ah, that's what I was gonna say. Yeah, not that though. More emotes, yay. Wrong layer.
that's fine.
This should be the right one. Oh, thanks, Mommy Percy.
Hey,
I think I'm almost done with this, for the most part at least. I might tweak some stuff tomorrow if I have a chance. Yeah, but that's mostly it. Hey, thanks, Waifu Factory. There we go. that's it for now, I think.
Yikes.
All right then.
Ow.
Alright, I think it's time to raid out now, now that this is kind of done. So, you know, thanks for hanging out, you know, all that. Have a good day, night, evening, wherever you are. Let's go raid, Asacat. Neat. Sorry, I'm a little low energy, just, I had like a very sleepy tea and it's like 5 a.m. So I should probably hit the bed. Alright, but yeah, thanks for hanging out and everything.
Ah, my shoulder.
Alright, I'm gonna let y'all go now and go, you know, watch Asacat and everything. Sorry, words are hard right now. Oh shoot. Hang on. Things need to change. Oh. Okay. Now I can send you all off, I think. Oh, why is that all in the audio? Yeah.